officiating crew has been on point tonight. 4-point lead for Delaware. McClung's got the 7-footer on him. Cauley-Stein pushes off from the corner. What a shot! Mac McClung.
Big bucket for McClung, making big time plays in the fourth quarter as he did in game one.
And Delaware has done it! Your 2023 NBA G League champs, the Delaware Blue Coats.